Well, we have some good news if you like going to the Smithsonian Museums.
Some are about to reopen after being closed due to staff shortages. The Anacostia Community Museum will open Thursday, March the 10th. The National Postal Museum opens March the 11th. And lastly, the National Air and Space Museum on the National Mall opens also on March the 11th, but not for long. It will close March 28th for renovations until the fall.